wasn't our day. We couldn't produce at the level where we usually do, and it was just it's annoying because it's at home, and obviously we wanted 3 points. This is how it turned out. We have to keep going, and next week we are home again, and we have to get 3 points there.
You say you couldn't produce at your normal level. What certain aspects did you feel like maybe weren't quite as crisp as they have been the past month?
I felt like we didn't really play our game throughout the way the game. There were some periods when we did, there were some periods when we didn't. And also, we gave up 2 goals, we missed a couple of chances, and you know, it's just didn't feel right. But we're gonna work on it and get back to it next week.